Good morning, pre-K. Mrs. Maldonado here. I'm here for the morning message. First, we're gonna do the days of the week. Can anybody tell me how many days are in a week? Seven. There are seven days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Let's say it all together, nice and loud. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. If yesterday was Thursday, today is Friday. Good job. So we're gonna put up, today is Friday. Can anybody tell me how many months are in a year? Let's sing our song. 12 months in a year. 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Can anybody tell me? What month are we in? That's right, we're in March. Good job. So today is Friday, March. And if yesterday was the 26th, today is the 27th. And the year is 2020. Good job. So today is Friday, March 27th, 2020. Okay, boys and girls, so we've been learning about water, right? We're covering the water unit. So today, I want you to really, really think and tell me, where do we find water? Okay, it could be in our house, it could be outside, anywhere. Where would we find water? Your challenge today is going to be to draw me a picture of where you would find water. I'm going to read a story for you in a minute, just to give you some ideas, just in case you need a little help, okay?